Going, how's it going? Welcome to another Flame or Shame. I'm your host, 1Z Hip Hop, and we are back in the building. Hey man, again, if you like this video and like what I've been doing, drop myself a like right quick on the video. That would be fucking awesome. You know, it would help me with the YouTube algorithm. It would help me get to the top of some people's search bars. Now, if you don't like this video, just don't fucking drop a like or drop a dislike if you really don't like me that much. But at least give me something. So, today we getting right into it. We're getting it. The invitation canceled, Nick Cannon. So, I've heard a lot about this, right? I've heard a lot about this, and I don't know what it's about to handle or what's about to be going down, but I heard that it's meh. So, all right, we're going to get into it right now. Right now. Oh, damn. Whoop, I almost forgot some shit on my computer. Holy shit. Boom, there we go.
Oh yeah, it ain't over, motherfucker.
There's a lot. Oh, it ain't over, huh?
You know, was a little. Here's what they think harsh. About you. What? I mean, I really want to badge a cut. Nick, you had to. Here's a line think on that. You know, was a little.
Here's
harsh.
What they think about you. Here's what they think about you. I don't think that blunt looks good, and I think he's going through all these fucking disses just to show how much Eminem has been getting at him for years, for years. That's the only thing I can think of why you'd be doing this.
Here's what they think about. Here's what they think about.
That shit's savage, bro. That shit's savage.
Sort of 8 mile battle contest with Nick Cannon.
Is that Tim Westwood?
I feel some swag pressure right now because it's on, baby.
Is it on?
I think it's going to be on. I think you and him will have to go.
Here's what they think about you.
How you feel about
that? I didn't plan on taking it to that level, man. I didn't want it to, you know what I mean? Like, I didn't want it to get to that level.
Damn, he just keeps going.
Hopefully it doesn't, but...
Here's what they think about you. Here's what they think about you. Here's what they think about you. Here's what they think about you.
That pussy got him neutered. Trying to tell him this chick's a nut job before he got his juice clip.
Here's what they think about you.
Chicks a nut job.
Here's what they think about you.
You're not gonna do shit.
Here's what they think about you.
Goddamn. He's just reminiscing? Is that what he's doing? No, he's just like, damn, I got eaten up over all these years. Now it's time for me to say number three, baby. Number three.
I had no idea that he was gonna take it like he took it.
He took it.
I had no idea that Nick Cannon was gonna start wilding out on me.
Think about it, punk motherfucker.
He been disrespecting our queens for years. Matter of fact, won't you tell him how you really feel, Marshall?
Black girls are bitches. Black girls are dumb.
What?
Black girls are bitches. Black girls
what
are
you
dumb.
Say, him?
Black girls are bitches. Black girls are dumb.
You might win some, but you just lost one.
Black girls are bitches. Black girls are dumb.
What?
So, Nick Cannon happened to get a hold of this recording, huh? I remember M talked about it on the Yellow Brick Road, and the Game talked about it on, God damn, I can't remember what that song was, but I know it was off of Doctor's Advocate. At least I think it was. I know he said something about what if everyone hated Eminem for that black bitch track. And I guess this is it. I've never heard it. But god damn, I can't be listening to this shit like that.
Black girls are bitches. Black girls are
Jesus.
You be a guest in his house, but now you canceled.
Had to put my motherfucking turban on. Y'all side your motherfucking suburban on. Protesting with AKs and guns. Our queens don't need your racism. You the KKK.
Okay, Nick Cannon knows he's not about double time. I don't know why he thinks he is about double time, but he's definitely not about double time.
This generation, okay, KKK, did I take it too far?
He's a rap star.
Run, nigga, run.
Standing my ground.
Fruit of his lawn.
I don't give a fuck if his ass was young.
Can't let that slide, that's on my sons.
Goddamn right, yeah.
Do you see that? That shot right there? That shot's so much darker than all the other shots, and I don't know why. It's fucking with me right now. But these bars is, you know, they're Nick Cannon-esque. They're Nick Cannon-ish.
I'm on one, cause ain't no age for white rage. Strictly in your DNA. I seen you at the VMA. Niggas that was with you, you treated them like indigenous slaves.
See, it's funny that he says that. Is because y'all heard that off that Kamikaze album, fucking Stepping Stones, right? Eminem said, didn't mean to use you all as my stepping stones. Yeah. And then he said he treated them like indentured slaves. It's really indentured servants, but you know, whatever. This man, you think he really had D12 out there? Like, watch, shine my shoes. Shine my shoes real quick. I doubt that. But shit.
But you
racist. I see why you hate us, pretend you love us, but you really jealous. Wanna be brothers, Christopher Columbus. Hip hop wish you discovered. Now I'ma slay you for my sisters, cousins, daughters, and mothers.
Black girls are bitches. Black girls are dumb.
What?
Black
I'ma walk out the room for this.
Black girls
what you
are
say,
dumb. Black girls are bitches. Black girls are dumb.
You might win some, but you just lost one.
Black girls are bitches. Black girls are dumb.
What?
Black girls are bitches. Black girls are dumb.
Oh shit! God damn it!
Black girls are
bitches. We let you be a guest in his house, but now you canceled.
Alright, I came back just the right time.
And Coretta, Asada, and Loretta. Betty, Rosetta, Angela, Mahalia, Dr. Bethune, Sojourner, she the truth. I do it for the culture, new Oprah in the booth. Told Jamal, told your ass you was a guest in our house. I'm trying to find out who the fuck let this pest in our house. Close the door, apology tours for sure. They gon' say I'm race baiting, but I had to lure them with the hate just to
read
keep
the ice paper. You racist, I see why you hate us. Pretend you love us, but you really jealous. Wanna be brothers, Christopher Columbus. Hip hop wish you discovered. Now I'ma slay you for my sisters.
Man, I don't know about this, man. I don't know about this shit.
Black girls are bitches. Black girls are dumb.
You might win some, but you just lost one.
Black girls are bitches. Black girls are dumb.
What?
Black girls are bitches. Black girls are dumb.
What?
Black girls are bitches. Black girls are dumb.
We let you be a guest in this house, but now you canceled.
You heard him.
Man, that chorus is rough, bro. That chorus is rough, boy.
Oh yeah, the hopping bob and all the other house Negroes that keep defending this motherfucker. Holla at me. I got some books you should read.
Oh, house Negroes.
I tried to give you an invitation.
Man.
Invitation's canceled.
Man. Nick Cannon. I don't know what to think about this right here. Y'all drop a comment in the comment section. Tell me whether you think this is flame or shame. Tell me why you think it's flame or shame too, because I mean, I need some convincing. But, so yeah, this is 1Z Hip Hop. Sorry, that track got me fucked up, man. That shit makes me mad. But this is 1Z Hip Hop. This is your host from Denver, Colorado, bringing it to y'all live and direct. Hell yeah. Again, drop a like on this video if you think that I've been doing a good job. Drop a dislike if you really just don't like me. All right? So y'all have a good day, man. We out here, 1Z.
Flame! Or shame.